lives by making the lives of others worthwhile. She's coming apart right before my eyes. The one who depends on the services she renders to those who come knocking. She's seeing too clearly what she can't be. Why understanding defies. She says a need and not to need, or else a love with intuition. Someone who reaches out to my weakness and won't let go. A need and not to need. I've always been the tower, but now I feel like I'm the flower trying to bloom in the snow. She turns up the light, anticipating night falling tenderly around her. Watches the dusk, the words won't come. She carries the axe so convincingly. The fact is sometimes she believes it, that she can be happy the way things are, be happy with the things she's done. And yet I need and not to need, or else a love with intuition. Someone who reaches out to my weakness and won't let go. I reach out and hold back. Where is the one who can change me? Where is the one? The reach out and hold back. Where is the one who can save me? Where is the one? The one I need and not to need. Some love and intuition. Someone who reaches out to my weakness.